any case, if you see from one side, you can see the water goes very slow along the top of the block. And that shows the way of old learning, when we had all the books and we kept looking at them. And if you walk slowly around it, you can see that the water goes faster and faster. And that's our new world, where we learn with computers, and I see it all that. But I can tell you, I've walked around that farm several times. And I've talked to many of my group, my vendors group, I said, give me a hand. All of you, try and look it on. Some,
I haven't come up with anything yet. You try this time. And we walk this way because I want to show you also where the new Jewish museum is. It was just opened here in Sweden.
She has been working there also many years, has been in university. Her father actually is a professor in mathematics, and at present date also has a course tenure at the Aarhus University in Denmark, another town in Denmark. The Crown